After 9/11, I was called to serve. I worked in counterterrorism and tracked Al-Qaeda. I've been to Guantanamo, and I've seen the terrorists there.
The war on terror is real, and border security is national security.
That's why we have to secure our borders, by giving the Border Patrol all the tools they need and fully enforcing the laws on illegal immigration. I'm Chris Carney, and I approve this message. The threat is real, and we should never forget it.
Chris Carney, rock solid Pennsylvania values.